like a chair, die, die.
Jay, you have been invited to appear on a space television show.
TV show? Chicks like famous guys on TV, right? I'm in.
Dude, you don't even know what kind of TV show it is. What if it's one of those ones where they make you drink a jug of Jabba Jizz?
Ship lady, is it one of those Jabba Jizz jug jams?
No.
Then I accept.
So, Jay, do you have any idea why you're here?
I don't know, Marty, but I'm hoping it involves the ladies.
Oh, it does, Jay. In fact, it involves two ladies. Jay, Sharon here believes that this is your daughter. Meet little Kathy.
Impossible. I use male birth control.
Nuh-uh. You're definitely the daddy. Look, she looks just like you.
She does kind of have my eyes.
Hey, but you didn't contact me.
Listen, you mother... I can't believe you...
Okay, let's hear what the audience has to say.
You think you're cool, but you ain't cool. Being a responsible dad and being righteous for space Jesus is cool.
I told you this was a bad idea, man. And you need to step up and take care of that baby.
I don't even remember boning her.
Well, our date cam does.
So this is the cockpit, and this is the cup.
And then after, this mother just airlocked me like I was a piece of space trash.
I'm not good with commitment. Sorry, jerks.
Jay, we have another surprise for you.
I definitely did not bone that.
No, Jay. Now, Zarp here also had relations with Sharon. He may also be the father. No way, Jose. Date cam 9000.
Zarp has mated. Zarp wishes to go halvesies on Bill. Zarp not in good place to have a relationship right now.
Are you ready to find out who the father is? Jay, you are not the father.
Zarp is angry and hungry. Zarp will eat dance champion.
Come on. He was obviously going to be a terrible father.
Dude?
Yeah, we should probably get out of here. Ship lady, that show sucked balls. Book me on something more to my liking.
Over the last month, you've boned all the contestants multiple times. Now, you must choose one to marry and be with forever.
No. Here you go, buddy. Koalas before hoalas. Like, share, die.